What's up guys, welcome back to the new video, and here we're going to watch some supercar cars. First, in other words, it's going to be expensive, so without any further ado, sit back, relax.
I want to be the best in the game, invest in my name, check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change, possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Money, clout and fame, mud disease, a plague, we all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name, all our insecurities are on
this
display.
This is war with the enemy, think that it was meant to be, living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester me, I know most are festering. Negativity is a plague for the mentally weak, no mercy. All I got is working, never stop searching, never quench the thirsty. I'm toxic and psychotic, with this logic you can't stop it. It's been chronic since I was a boy, so neurotic and chaotic.
I'm built to last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Got my foot on gas, never stop competing. If you break like glass, then this life's gonna eat them. Make mistakes real fast, then you learn how to beat them. If you off the cast, you can see all the healing. If the pain's in the past, move on from the grieving. Put your foot on the gas, don't never stop competing, yeah.
I've been doing this, I'm on it. I just wanna be iconic. Sipping on a gin and tonic, got me going off when I'm on this topic, yeah. If I ever play, I want it. You know that I'm always honest. Stay away from those who are toxic. Keep them out your face, no way, you don't want them, yeah.
Don't try to drain my energy. The enemy is everything. It's mentally, unhealthily spreading like a rare disease. But I won't let it get to me. I don't need your therapy. I can leave a legacy of leading by intensity. Come on, we can fight this. Freedom is priceless. Spread just like a virus. Living in a crisis. Do you feel courageous? Do you seek greatness? Trust me, you can take it. Go on and take your aim.
I was built to last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Got my foot on gas, never stop competing. If you break the glass, then this life's gonna eat them. Make mistakes real fast, then you learn how to beat them. If you take off the cast, you can see all the healing. If the pain's in the past, move on from the grave and put your foot on the gas. Don't ever stop.
Mustang living up to its potential. What the hell's that?
Whoa, easy does it. And we are in Monaco for the first time. Enjoy it while you can. Oh, this is a Ferrari 812 super fast. I forgot about it. I'm adding this one to my top car list right now. Listen to that noise. Oh no.
And here we have a Ford GT, who is a little bit loosey-goosey. Really? Really you're not gonna stop? You own a freaking $400,000 car and you hit someone and you're just gonna drive away. That's it? That's so low, bro. Unbelievable. And actually, that Ford GT40 reminded me of one amazing movie, simply called Ford vs. Ferrari. You may have heard about it, and it's all about Le Mans race in 1966. I highly recommend you to watch that movie if you haven't already, of course, and I'm sure you're gonna love it, because even if you're not a petrolhead, it's just a great movie to watch, so it really doesn't matter if you love cars or not, it's simply amazing in my opinion, so if you want, check it out. Oh, spinning flames, machine gun firing and those who run. Power! This is not a fail or anything, I just thought. It's a cool video to show you. Oh no. Oh no, please tell me he's not gonna do what I think he's gonna do. Why don't you just give it to me? I can put it to a good use, I promise. I wouldn't do any funny business like previous owner. Please stop. You're breaking my heart. No. No. Oh my god, this is in UK, I reckon, because they do stuff like this. They seize the car and then instead of selling it to someone, they just destroy it. Heartless, if you ask me. Oh, there's my car. My favorite car, of course. McLaren 720S. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, luckily, it was just a love tap. Those two cars are like, hey guys, can someone help us? We're a little bit drowning here. We can use a little help. Hey you, get back here. Is that Ferrari blasting the city streets or something? He's repelling the demons and everybody else basically with that thick smoke. Hey, what up girls, wanna take a ride with... Oh, oh for God's sake, I was trying to pick up some girls, man. That's what happens to me every time I try to pick up a girl. Oh, listen to that supercharger whine. Oh, oh, he messed it up. Oh wait, that wasn't so bad for a Mustang, was it? And this guy here is like, buy a Pagani Huayra, they said, it's gonna be fun, they said. Liars. And here we have an interesting attempt of God knows what. Let's see. Well, if they wanted to rip the front bumper off, they have succeeded then. This guy here is like, right, if Vin Diesel can do it, I can do it too. Here goes nothing. Oh, 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 oh crap. That's not going well, has it? It's nothing like in the movies. Whoa! Well, everything is a supercar if you're brave enough. And what on earth is going on here? Hey yo, my man, stop humping my car, please. Chill out. That is a strange collision, I'll tell you that. Oh, that's so sad. Imagine if you had to just stand there and watch your beloved car burn to the ground. And the worst part is, you cannot do anything about it. And after this, that guy was probably like, who needs a drink? So sad. I mean, it's not about the money, cars can be replaced, but if you love a car, it's really hard when you lose it just like that. Oh my god, that sound is out of this world. Lexus LFA, the best sounding car ever. I'm never gonna change my mind. Oh shoot, I got myself into a little bit of trouble, boys! And on that note guys, it's time to end this video. Thank you very much for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and also I want to thank every single one of you guys for your amazing support, it's much appreciated, it means a lot to me. And now, the time has come to sign out. I'll see you in the next one, take care, bye bye!